Bronco Buffet. Nom, 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 nom,
nom, nom. What's up, Bronco Nation? I am Jarrell Root with the Bronco Buffet.
And I'm Kyle Wilson, and this week on this episode, you get to see George Illoka's sweet haircut.
Not very many people get to see what's under the helmet. Check out his sweet design.
We're about to do a pregame cut on George here. Got to do a little Houston in here to represent where he's from. This is the before. We don't know what it'll be after. Got to create something.
So you got the Houston on one side, and number 8 on the other side from last week. You gonna go with the same thing this week?
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the same thing last week. This week I did pretty good last week, so I'm gonna just keep it in. The DBs usually say, like, you know, you have a good haircut, you feel good. Most of the times you play good, so I'm just trying to keep that alive.
How long have you been doing this?
This last year, really. I come in here and get a cut before the game, you know. Coach Ace always makes fun of us sometimes, like, if you don't have a fresh cut, we're like, you're not ready to play or whatnot. He's just kidding, though, but, I mean, if you look good, you feel good. Most times, you're ready to play good. So.
Do you feel like this kind of a pregame ritual you have to do makes you feel more comfortable?
Almost definitely. You know, no matter what day the game is, I always call him up, you know, like 3 days before the game and see if I can get in. And if I can't get in, usually I don't feel good, but I've gotten every time this year.
What kind of reaction do you usually get from people that see your hair, like, out and about? Because, you know, during the games, you're wearing a helmet.
Right.
So, what do people say when they see it with your helmet off?
Usually when I'm out and about, they ask me, you know, this one asked me what this one was. I told them it was the Houston Astros logo, and they didn't know, because it's the old school one, you know, it's not the one from right now or whatnot. But when I'm out around the town, you know, people just look at it, you know, they know who you are, and they just say, that's cool, and where you get it done at, and who's your barber. And I tell them, and then we'll get after that.
When you get a haircut, be sure to go back home. When you get a haircut, get a barber you have known. Since you were a little bitty boy sitting in a booster chair, or you might look like Larry Moe or Curly if a stranger cuts your hair. Just passing through, one thing I just had to do. Had to get a haircut, and I was worried for my hair. Oh, I had a feeling of impending doom the minute I stepped into that room. Laid my eyes upon that barber chair.
Y'all see that right there?
Other side. Game time now?
Game time, I'm ready. Check me out.
Time now.
Time now.
Game.
Time now. Game.
Time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.
Time now.
Game.
Other time now.
Game.